Alright, hey, Ian. Hopefully that was a good session for you. That was, I don't remember a thing, so... he was very quick. Very quick. I feel very, hyper now. I feel very hyper. I don't feel like he is in a really high, higher dimension. I think he said he was in review. I remember that much. So, being in review, what is that, a giant crow I just see on top of my tree? Huge crow, and he's looking right at me. Strange, okay, yeah, I don't remember a thing from the session. I think it was quite lengthy, so, hopefully, the messages that he brought through were... they ring true to you. If not, we'll do it again. So, yeah, I don't remember a thing. That was really strange. I mean, it literally felt like Planchette had, like, magnets underneath it, and I tried to actually push it a different way, and it actually moved itself to a certain way. I remember it on one letter, I'm not sure, but it was strange. I felt a lot of sadness, so much sadness from him. So I feel a lot of love, but I feel a lot of sadness too. So he has so many different mixed emotions, and I don't know why. I don't know why, but I hope you like your session. So yeah. And yeah, thank you for letting me do this for you. You're amazing. I love reading for you. Every time I read for you, anybody, it's just, it's incredible. Seriously, it's incredible. I feel so amazing and refreshed and energized. And so, all right, I'm gonna shut up now. So just tell me to shut up. So, I will see you all later. Have a great Monday. Lucifer's on tonight, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So, yes, I love you all very, very much. And everybody have a great day. Happy, spring equinox. Today is officially the spring equinox, so happy spring equinox. That was my first Ouija session for the spring equinox, so amazing. Amazing, but, alright guys, everybody have a great day. Great, 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 great day. Ian, I will email you as soon as I am done putting all this up. And I will tell you that, yeah, your session's uploading, and you know how long they take, so I don't have to worry about you cussing me out. Even though if you wanted to, I don't care. We could poke fun, have fun, make it a game, joke. I don't know, but, alright. Thank you for letting me do that for you. Thank you. So, alright guys, I love you all very much, and I will see you all later, and happy spring equinox. Alright, hey guys, Ouija session, episode 94, wow, okay, my grandma has agreed to channel, or help me channel, so, okay, Jeffrey Bruce Schwartz. Are you here with me? I am contacting you on behalf of your son, Ian.
B-U-B-A-I-L-O-V-E-N.
Why? Oh. You. A. N. D. M. I. S. S. Y. O. U. Okay. Hi. Hi, Jeffrey. H. Hi. Okay. Okay, I don't know what you said. I know you miss your son and you love him. Yes. Okay. And do you... he has a few questions. Do you care if, we ask them? My name's Ryan, by the way. O. F. C. O. U. R. S. E. N. O. T. A. S. K. Wow, you're quick. A. W. You're very quick. Your energy is strong. A. W. Okay, the dog is obviously distracted. Okay, are you disappointed in Ian? B. U. B. B. A. N. O. T. E. V. E. R. C. O. U. L. D. I. B. E. U. P. S. E. T. W. I. T. H. Y. O. U. Y. O. U. A. R. E. M. Y. S. O. N. T. H. E. A. P. P. L. E. O. F. M. Y. I. Y. E. Is that a T or a U? T. I. M. E. S. W. E. R. E. P T O F Y O F Y O U R T I M E S Y S T E M. This is really weird. A N Y M O R E. Okay, I did not get a word of that. Something about him not understanding our time system anymore. Okay, do you visit Ian? M O R E T H E N H E, I smell whiskey and cigars. W I L L K N O W I M T H E R E I N D R E A M S A N D S M E L L S. Don't know what that said. That was very quick. I don't want my computer to shut off. Okay. Wow. Okay. Do you watch over Ian like his mother does? S H E W A T C H E S M O R E T H A N I C A N F O R W E A R I F F E R E N T P L A C E S S H E W A S A L O T B E T T E R I N H E R M O R A L S T H E N I W A S I N L I F E. Okay, something about she was a better person. She was a better person than you were in life. Yes. Okay. Okay, what realm are you in, and what is it like? All right. M I N R E V I E W S O I T S L I K E A P L A C E I G E T T O R E F L E C T O N W H A T I H A V E D O N E I-F-E. Ian, I really hope that you have a pen and paper, because it's like almost purgatory. He's almost in a purgatory state. He's in review of his life, what he's done. Am I right, Jeffrey? Yes. Okay. Okay. Okay, can you tell Ian any names of older family members? I A N D O N T S H A R E O U R F A M I L Y H I S T O R E. W H E N Y Oh. You. Okay. N. O. W. I. H. A. V. E. H. A. R. D. L. Y. A. N. Y. T. R. U. S. T. I. W. A. S. S. E. C. R. E. C. T. I. V. E. F. O. R. T. H. E. B. E. S. T. F. O. R. T. H. I see a book. E. F. A. It's in the wall. M. I. L. Y. Okay, I don't know what he just said. I see a book. It kind of looks like, hold on, I don't want my computer to shut off. It kind of looks like a deed, maybe. History, family history, maybe. I don't know if it's family history or a deed or anything. I remember him saying secretive. I'm not sure why. I don't know. I kind of feel like I taste some kind of alcohol, whiskey, some other strange chemical tastes are coming to my mind. I feel a lot of sadness, a lot of sadness. Okay. Did you go to a heavenly dimension or a hell dimension? So you're in review. So you can come back. You have a chance of had another life, a reincarnation. Yes. T H A T I S W H Y, not I, I'm sorry. I M I N R E V I E W I S T I L L F E E L H U R T A N D P A I N F R O M T H E L I V I N G S O P L E A S E S O N F O R G I V E A N D L O V E M E A S I L O V E Y O U I T M A K E S I T E A S I E Something about love him as he loved you. But he still feels pain and hurt. So it'll make it easier if you forgive him and love him like he loved you, I think. Okay, are you angry with Ian? N-O-N-E-V-E-R. No, never. Correct? Yes. W-E. Wow, whiskey. Whiskey strong. H. A. D. O. U. R. F. A. M. I. L. Y. I. S. S. U. E. S. J. U. S. T. L. I. K. E. A. It literally feels like magnets. L. L. F. A. M. I. L. I. E. S. D. Oh, okay. You had your differences just like every family does. Yes. Okay. Do you still accept Ian as your son? Oh. U R S E I D O N O M. Oh my gosh, I'm seeing a huge fight in my head, like with blood. A. T T E R S I S A L L I N T H E P A S T L E T S L E A V E I T A T T H A T. Wow, that was a lot. Something about something, something, leaving it all in the past. Okay. Okay, do you and Ian's mother approve of the woman he is with? I. Wow. C. O. U. L. D. N. T. B. E. M. O. R. E. H. A P P Y M Y B U B H A S F O U N D L O V E. Okay, I think the laptop just shut off. Crap. Okay, something about you couldn't be happier for him. You're very happy for him that he has found, love. Yes. Oh. I see a huge smile. I see a mustache and a beard, and I see black and gray hair, black, gray. Hat, kind of a bigger man, skinnier, when he got older. I see a big smile. I see a really big smile. I see good teeth, and then I see a few bad teeth. I don't know if this is you, for Jeffrey. Yes. W. H I S K E R T O O K M Y T E E T H A B I T whiskey took your teeth a bit. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, what was the nickname you called Ian as a child? B U B B A H Bubba H E H A D M A N Y. Okay, so he had many, many nicknames. Something monsters come into my mind, like a, gosh, I don't know. It's like really cute, like, not monster, but I don't know. I can't put my finger on it. Okay, and can you spell Ian's woman's name? Wow. I D O N T W A N T T O D I S C L O S E T H A T F O R H I S A N D H E R S A F T E Y. Okay, you don't want to disclose that for their own safety. Guess. I am N O T T H E S A M E M A N I W A S I M L I F E I A M. This feels really weird. C H A N G I M G F O R T H E B E T T E R F O R Y O U S O N I M U S T G O N O W. Oh, what was that? What was that? All right, Ganny. R. Y. R. Y. All right, hi, Ganny. Okay, did he leave? Did he have to leave? Yes, okay. Well, thank you so much for bringing him through. I think Ian might actually get a lot out of this, I hope. So I'm gonna say goodbye and I love you. I-L. You were already spelling I love you before I did. Or before I said it. V. E. Y. O. U. T. O. O. Thank you so much. I love you with all my heart, and I will talk to you later. Thank you in advance. Thank you to Jeffrey Bruce Schwartz very much for coming through. For everything that we've learned today, thank you in advance. Okay, I think that was it. I think that was it. That was strange. That was really strange. That felt like it, that was strange.